When it comes to sex education, some say students are learning far more than just the birds and the bees.
This has nothing to do with health class or biology or reproduction.
Fox 59's Fanchon Stinger investigates what some of your children are seeing.
There's pornographic material in this book.
And learning about sex.
They're desensitizing children to this sexual lifestyle.
Is sex ed going too far? Thursday on Fox 59 News at 6.